Jam Jam 6:20 p.m. Hey yo, kawan-kawan sekalian. Very long time didn't update about my car vlogging video give you all lah. Okay, so today I am at KL. Okay, finally I'm KL like few days already lah. Balik kampung lah. Okay, I got police paper ah. Okay, I balik kampung really got things to do one ah. I need to attend vape dinner and then go Sepang for the got one day ah. The 9th, I think it's 9 April lah. Got the Sepang track day. It's not track day, it's drag. Okay, it's drag. I need to go there also. I need to meet some of my vape bosses, PJA vaporizer to take stock. But today in this videos, I will be vlogging about my car lah. Since I got time. Okay, so today I want to visit my friend shop again. At Puchong ML Automart. You all guys know what I need to do today is because I always bang my car in front when I'm parking. The divider, ayo, oi, why the camera sengit anyone? I always bang my car, you know. In front there's no camera because I buy this car when I purchased this CLA 45 that time is what we call the UK spec. And then they didn't put the camera. Some of the Mercedes in front got camera, you know. But this car don't have camera. The back camera also don't have. So previously I come to this ML Automart. They help me pasang this one.
Exit left.
They help me pasang this one and also the back camera. But the front camera don't have. So when I reverse that time, every time also tepat cun-cun. But when I parking in front that time, I always bang the what do we call the what divider. So since I at KL right now, okay, I gonna go pasang my front camera. And beside that, the ML Automart people lah, admin lah, he tell me what you know. Hey, you want pasang your front camera? Why not you come to pasang the RGB lights? Seems now you're building your computer with your room whole RGB like a kedai tom yum shop. And then why not you make your car also become like a RGB? Huh? You know lah, 10 years ago, a lot of peoples they modified cars all the cars got light like this one. And then the trend slowly go down already. But right now 2021 all the people, all the humans is coming out with the RGB light again, no? RGB light. There's not neon light, all those bling light lah. Now it's RGB light. For you all can change color one, not like last time the Fast and Furious one got the light at the undercarriage of the car. No, this time no. Like you see the new version of the Mercedes got the RGB got light right here Very nabo, the chikyang nice, you know. So never mind, let's just go find out and let's see what they got right there, okay? Mother of Lord Jesus Christ is sitting on an motorbike. It's so damn mother jam. Can't even move it, Choyo. All the cars. Oh my god. I'm coming at the wrong time lah, we. Wrong time lah, oh my god.
You have reached your destination.
Oh, finally. Dah sampai.
Dirty, yo, my car. Wah, they already renovate lah. Change already lah. Pakai mask dulu. Okay. Let's go. Aduh. Wah, sport car. GTR lho. Nando Grey. Xiao A45. Mustang. So Xiao. Don't play right here. This one lah, my dream car. C45. Oh my god. Take a look at this. Cantik, man. LED, you mean which LED?
LED.
我问你一下 还有什么车可以装啊, 这个? 除了 Mercedes?
Merc, 但是有 BM F30
BM F30, BM F30 or F30 3 series 那种啊,
different type.
Different, this one is for Mercedes. For Merc only. But we need to change this they come whole set together with the aircon. This one
The air vent.
This air vent need to change lah. Okay. And this is the side. This is for what car?
For CLA.
Oh, for CLA.
For A series.
For A series. Okay, understand. Understand. So basically, the RGB is like this. This one and this one. Okay, so this is the camera. Front camera.
The converter.
This front camera converter.
Yeah.
So every time I need to switch, I just press.
No need, they do it automatically.
Oh, automatically. So if I drive in front, automatically we show in front.
For 5 seconds.
Okay. And
this
then
is for parking only.
Parking only. So when I press reverse, it will show in front also.
Press reverse, show reverse, and you put D for parking, they show the front.
Okay. So if I just want to open it, want to take a look in front, also can. Oh, okay. Okay, understand. Oh, this is button. So if you want, I want to see in front, just press this button. Easy, okay. Better than buy all those Shopee one. They all pasang by themselves. Anything new recently?
Batman, Android player, bigger version one.
Bigger version? Yeah. Where's the bigger version? More bigger than my last time previously I pasang one.
This is the previous one.
10.25. This is I pasang one. Is it?
No, this is half inches bigger.
Half inches bigger?
Yeah, let me show you.
What? This one is more bigger.
Yeah.
Oh.
Bad for you.
Wow.
And much taller.
Yeah. You made me drive my car very slow, you know. After I pasang this thing from my hometown to here. Every time Netflix only. Tell you all guys, last time I drive car quite fast, you know, at highway. But after pasang this Android player, from Sungai Petani to KL, 4 hours something because of watching Netflix. So better be careful lah, okay? Drive safely, okay? Don't be like me. New air vent RGB air vent. Siao. My really friendly hood accessory shop lah, really best lah this shop. Now no people, okay, can open. More clearer, okay, talk to you all guys. So usually this shop I come here today, I want to pasang the aircon, you know, the air vent RGB. The aircon right there, like the new Mercedes got the RGB running like this. Because I was setting up my PC mah. And then I fall in love with all those RGB color, you know. They say can use phone as well. Can use phone to adjust the color, or either you can adjust from your car. So basically the model now is for Mercedes. And then BMW also got F30. They do mostly continental car lah, audio lah, lightning lah, camera lah. Importantly, you see all this? Oh my god. This one can fix. There's no time to fix it. Always bang in front. Many times. See. So if the camera right here, they just monitor here.
Can you see like
this? This okay. Like this, okay. Ini in front. Depan.
Depan.
In front. Kali buat kereta 3-4 orang buat loh. That's why very fast. Wow, it looks different from last time. Now all their things align very very nice, and then add on a lot of things right here. Different from last time. See. 老闆這是什麼車的?
Land Cruiser.
Oh, Land Cruiser. 這個呢?
Porsche.
Oh, Porsche?
Yeah, Porsche.
Porsche什麼model?
Cayenne.
Cayenne. 那個燈我裝的? 還有什麼車可以裝?
Mercedes 有...
F30 VM 還有那些 Porsche那些有的嘛?
那些是 Universal. 這個是 A Class.
哦 A class， 所、so、以 A class、C class 全部都有一样的吗？ 它的 air vent 全部哦，它有 Mercedes 啦，最多。最主要是
Mercedes。哇，what
car is this 啊 ？This is for the what car is this? Toyota one. This one is Land Cruiser. 切 ，steady. 哦 ，video 什么？哦啦嘛。This one is more expensive. More RAM， 哎 ，more gig. Android 9.0。 13.6 inch, more bigger inch, more bigger than this one. So guys, this is the second time I came here lah. Second time lah. Okay, because today I want to pasang my RGB light, RGB, Tong Yam RGB, colorful, and then also the front camera. I zoom pin lah. Oh, so you all they already upgrade a lot of things right here. So actually, the boss got give me offer, more cheaper price a little bit. If you all want to come here, maybe you also can get cheaper price. If you say my name lah, I recommend you all. They are targeting on all those continental car lah. Now you can see all the audio right here. Accessories are not for performance. There, branded. So this one A wave 啊，这个是什么车来的
？Wildfire。
哦 ，Wildfire。
对，
这种 Wildfire。那个 shadow。Wildfire， 哎 ，Wildfire 不是四方的啊，这样的哦。
它是这样的，新款的。
哇，它是前面的。
前面的 meter，
前面 meter 不是旁边的。This is a what dashboard meter， dashboard meter。
Can you feel
steady Wildfire dashboard meter？
You
got app？ I thought it's a side. Oh, okay. Oh, they are so big. Mustang Android player. This original 买咁大嘅系咪？
买 original 好
细。好细呢度系咪？
系啱啦。
哦。呢个几多嘢呢个 ？How much 哦？哦，呢个 original
啊
，aftermarket Android player， how much 啊 ？This one
$3,000 plus
depends what spec 啦 ，Android Mustang。Oh my god, seems like my home Wi-Fi light steady. Whatever light lah, and then got dimming ah, all those ah. Boleh tukar warna, siau-siau. Steady, can make it brighter.
Yeah.
Brighter and darker. Try it. Okay, faham. So it link all together with the
sides
also.So the okay, understand.
So
style is the dimming all that is. Steady. Nice. Okay, understand. So everything's done right now. Fully RGB. Memang puas. Okay.Ciao, brother. Thanks, ah. Thanks, ah, bro.
Oh.
See you next time.
Okay.
Oh, sure. Okay. Never mind. It's okay. Around 2K something. Plus the camera, 2K plus. Ah, it's worth it because the RGB light. It's like my house now and can change color by my phone. That's all for today's vlogging. Ah, okay. So you all already saw my RGB light. I see you all at my next videos. Bye, bye.RGB, it's become Tom Yum. Ah, you thought people open kedai Tom Yum and then the house ah can become the kedai Tom Yum ah RGB ah. Car also can become kedai Tom Yum. Okay, see ah, there are I think 40 plus types of colors. You just adjust all these colors by your phone only. Easy ah, no need to press. You can download an app store or play store ah, and then the apps you can just directly change at the apps right here the color. I mean the RGB light. Okay, yeah, see dimming.Push. And beside that, sorry, I'm driving very slow only, okay? So don't tangkap me, I do reviews, I'm recording videos, but I'm driving very, very slow and there is no car, make sure safety first. And then they got one button right here, you can switch to become in front, front camera. So even when you want parking that time, very good for you all to parking, cannot bang the divider.